I'm Elena.
I'm Patrick.
And I wish you could be sitting right here with us because we are here in a beautiful tribal restaurant. Everything is made with wood.
So we're here in Yanping area in Taidong. It's quite deep in the mountain, like we almost missed a turn.
We're coming here to show you guys a super special hot spring. It's a hot spring that features Boonu tribal culture.
We're also gonna show you a super cool superfood that you can only find here in Taiwan.
Okay, what about we just start with eating already? Food is ready. Okay, so ba, chi fan.
OK， 各位，我们来卡纳粹工坊，就来吃一个布农族餐。老板，我看到桌上这边有两杯，一杯是小米酒，你刚刚说另外一杯是什么？
我们的部落特调，我们部落的特法是小米酒加啤酒，我们又叫做士气记忆的酒，它的后坐力很强。我们布农族话的干杯叫做阿米努，
阿米努
是全部喝光。
哇，这么贵带动吗？阿米努，希望你们来台东能够玩得快乐，玩得平安。啊，谢谢。谢谢，怎么说？乌尼南，嗯，对。阿米努，阿米努，阿米努。我怕等一下我们可能就会躺在外面了。
Oh, this is one of my favorite. Cool, oh, Niao.
Look at this.
You You have mashed potato with the oil millet again. So this is a super food that we're gonna talk about. It's called Taiwan oil millet.
It's closer to grass, like gaoliang. And it's super healthy because it has so many different minerals like calcium, magnesium, zinc. It's full with protein and it's just really amazing food that you can try here. And what's interesting, you can only find it in Taiwan. It's endemic to Taiwan. Okay, let's try it before I get drunk.
Which one should we go first? The Heimei sweet potato sauce that JJ just making herself.
Sweet potato as a spread actually tastes really good. And their sweet potato is a little bit different. It doesn't have a strong taste. I think she mixed it with butter.
I think even the bagel tastes different. Usually bagel is like super hard to bite. But there is kind of soft. What are you having there? It's like a mushroom burger.
So at the backyard of this restaurant, they grow this magical crop.
It's called?
Manyo.
Yoma!
This can be used as a sunscreen. So it's super natural and it does help. The Laban just said he used it. Before using it, he was way darker. They also call it a crop to grow for lazy people because you just spread the seeds and it can grow for 3 years.
And it's also super resilient.
Yeah.
So you can like handle the drought and then if there's a flood, you can still survive.
Withstand anything. And what's great, because this is something very healthy, you can make a lot of products from this. And just by eating it, just a little bit, every day, you can make your health much better. Because as I already mentioned before, it has lots of micro elements like omega-3, calcium, magnesium.
我要走，我听不下去了。 She's been saying that for 3-4 times.
Zinc.
I will save you guys.
So just now we are talking to Buyun and he said that this restaurant doesn't even bring him that much money. So he has to take a lot of different part-time jobs just to keep this playground, this restaurant going. Why it's so important for him? Because he wants to preserve his culture, traditions, and he also wants to keep those traditions for the future generations. And just now I saw his daughter running everywhere in the field, on the gravels, with bare feet. I was like, wow, you know? This kid has a really amazing childhood. And I think by doing so, kids can really learn a lot, not just about the environment, but also about themselves. They can obtain different skills and they can grow up being more confident in themselves, being more handy. And in the same time, he also wants to promote this Taiwan oil millet so more people in the tribe in the future potentially can grow it, which can bring more people back, which can bring more income to this area and just make the life of everyone better. This is, I think, the ideal society we should live in, where everyone is happy, doing things they like, following the traditions, bringing more positive values to others.
我已经准备好了，因为我们等下去泡温泉。There's also the cold spring.
还要吃 fancy dinner。
观看这部影片的大家有福啦，我们要抢先带大家去看今年9月才正式开幕的全新温泉区——红叶谷绿能温泉园区。最酷的是，这里是全台湾唯一能直击地热钻井的地方，除了能在群山环绕的清幽环境下享受红叶温泉，还能深入认识地热发电的过程哦。可不要以为就这样而已，在这里泡完汤还能品尝五星级的布农族餐点，是不是跟我们一样超期待的啊？
The drill is right behind us.
Where's the hot spring?
The hot spring is there. See that? The one where everyone is standing at is the source. So based on what the guy says, the source is from 800 meters underground.
Oh my god, they're digging it here.I can feel the ground is shaking a little bit. Can you feel the vibration?
Yeah, I can. And originally I thought that geothermal energy you can only see in Iceland.
Yeah, right?
But turns out you can also see in Taidong.
And this is great because Taiwan has so many hot spring sources. And this is a really good use of the energy that the nature is already giving to us. It's a really nice way to make the electricity eco-friendly. No waste.
Yeah, but now they are still drilling. They haven't started using it yet. Based on what they say, by 2024, they will start using this power.
How deep do they want to drill it?
They want to drill it to like 1,700 meters. This is 70 degrees. So what about this? Now we know where the hot spring comes from. Let's go deep ourselves in the hot spring.
Yeah, I hope it's not 70 degrees.
Okay guys, so this is our hot spring time. And usually, whenever it comes to hot spring, Lena will take off this rack already. Please tell me, why do you still have the towel on your neck? Tell everyone, what did you do?
I was thinking, yesterday I had a day off, so I went to do acupuncture. There was a massage nearby, so I was like, yeah, that would be nice to relax my neck. And you know what they did to me? I think the lady who was doing massage to me, she was really angry at something, or she was working too hard, and she was like, yeah, yeah, it's Dun Chanda, you know, the more painful it is, the better it's for you. Leave my thoughts on the table, set my keys by the door.
All these fortune and fame. So now we're gonna enjoy their food. I heard their food is pretty amazing. It's like Buno fusion with Western dish.
So they have the 洛神花果冻, that one.
Look at this.
Pumpkin soup. And all of us has french fries here.
Sweet potato. I think it's a sweet potato.
Is it sweet potato?
Uh-huh. Look, I like how everywhere they add these yomen.
Yeah, yomen. Mm. Finally, say it correctly after the whole long day.
Not manyo.
You know what? This sauce has a mountain pepper.
You should poke the egg yolk.
Oh.
Mix it.
This is just so amazing to have a restaurant in a hot spring park. Because after hot spring, you just feel so hungry, you can eat a horse after that.
You know, I've noticed whoever works here, they're all from the local tribe. And it's really amazing how hot spring brings lots of business opportunities for people. It creates lots of jobs, so people don't need to go so far to the city to find a job. They can just stay here with their families, develop the area in a sustainable way, and plus they can share their culture with others.
我们到了我们今天晚上住的地方。
不错啊，你看。
And one thing I noticed, like, do you guys hear it? Look, look, look.
Someone is practicing trombone.
I don't know if that's the owner or not, but maybe this two places connected, maybe that, let's just ask, go ask him. Is it saxophone? Whoa! 没有，大哥你太厉害了，所以我就跑过来了。
我在乱练。
这个东西叫什么？
Tube
吧
，Tube。哦，我在学校了，学校演出。
我刚刚被你整个那个音色给吸引过来。And it smells so good. I think it's probably Cypress or something.
No, they have like some oils. spreading around here.
有那边有那个夜来香，这真是它要飘进去的味道吧？
等一下，我刚以为你是点精油，结果是外面的夜来香的味道。
对，那个味道，你没有闻到那个夜来香的味道？
就是它，
那个就是它。
Hey, didn't you use any essential oil?
我也在家里要用。
So tomorrow we are going to 百年树屋。They handmade every single pieces there. They even climbed out a tree. So super looking forward to it.
Okay, 明天见，拜拜。
拜拜。
大家早安。So it's almost 7 a.m. I'm like still super sleepy and trying to figure out my life. And from the Mingshu, I've heard some sound. It was some nice music playing. It was like so energetic. So I decided to go there and see what people are doing.
What is that?
See, this is how you should start your morning, okay? It's guaranteed you'll have a good day.
But Lichen, you're going to wake up, boy.
It's so hard.
怎么会这样？
我跟你讲，我在累积今天的能量，睡越久能量越多，你不知道。
好，我要起来了。
Okay, show me that secret. Open the fridge.
There are so many beer.
Look at this.
So last night we came back to the B&B and everyone's just so tired, so we all went back to our room, like chilling and then sleeping. And then I think it was maybe the owner of the B&B, he came back, he said, Hello! 大家要去哪里了？族人都出来了。And then I was like, 族人都出来了？怎么是发生什么事情啊？ Is there like a huge event or there's like a festival? He was like,不是啊，你们来这里都没有来打招呼。I was like, oh, sorry, we're just too tired.
陪你喝一杯。
为什么我们的客人都到房间里面都没有再出现？带我们走几趟嘛？说不可能，应该是进不来。不可能，又在这，这不可能。那个啤酒，越来越没冰了。
Turns out they prepared so much beer inside for us.But just now, we're learning something very interesting. So right behind me, this is the Bunong tribe calendar. They call it 十岁历
Which is interesting. They started from November to December.
Yeah, and then each season they have things they have to do, that say to spread the seeds, to harvest, and to go hunting. And also there is one thing that's pretty interesting. It's called 婴儿季. So in August, that's the time where they name their kids.So it doesn't matter your kid is born in January, in November, doesn't matter what, but you only get your name in August.
Yeah, so before August, your name is Gege Meimei.
Yeah, Gege Meimei or like the Didi.
Didi.
Yeah, and so how they get their name is also quite interesting. So let's say the kids were named after their grandparents. So they will get exactly the same name. That's how they preserve their family. 我相信所有台湾人都已经知道那个打耳机，对不对？就是原住民的一个很有名的禁典，他们说啊，在打耳机的时候有很多的禁忌，比如说你不能啊、any intimacy 不行 ，and also 也不能放屁。They say if you want to fart, you need to go like 1 kilometers away.
And what's also pretty interesting, once they become adults, they take out those 2 front teeth.
Yeah.
And it symbolizes that you can hunt, that you can live your life sort of independently.
三几岁？
三个月。
哇，我没看过那么小的狗狗。
那叫 Hannah。
Hannah。
好可爱哦，是博美吗？
对，博美。很少
看到这个颜色。
是要结婚了才能够喝，不是？18岁以上才可以喝。左手拿着，左手拿着哈，然后右手点3滴，敬天，
敬天，
敬地，然后敬自己。对的。
自己
请。米谷米
莎，米谷米莎，米谷米莎。
嗯。Oh, it's quite strong.
我的还好，好好喝。
你 know what they put inside? It's 保利达 and 国农牛奶。
我们在喝几杯，我觉得很好喝。
Okay, so the second drink that we have is called Lubi. Basically, is
保利达加那个冬瓜茶。And DJ say this one is good for your face. Okay, so you're gonna look young and beautiful
and happier, right?
And happier.
Okay, cheers. Cheers.Watching our video, you might start thinking that people here drink really a lot, starting from the morning, but that's actually not true. It's because we are guests, so they want to treat us with their whole heart, and they treat us with the alcohol, so it's just for that. Come on, move along.
Say it, baby. 好来，三二一。
So now we can get inside this place.
阿伯，他是用叶桃做的那个肉霸掌啊。阿伯是台湾族跟卢凯族在讲的。
这样可以吗？
叫阿伯啊，我们布农族都叫母鸡母鸡。所以叫糯米就是有钱人，所以叫有钱人怎么讲到卡尼母鸡，卡乌尼母鸡就是做那个马鸡啊。卡尼母鸡是有钱人，在布农族社会里面，你有糯米是有钱人。所以今天。让你们摸到糯米，自己体验，然后回去发大财，好不好？
好。So let's go up the tree house. Over there.
Somehow I wish we can stay here overnight, but we're leaving today. It's our last stop of the trip. But anyway, let's go check out inside. And there's only one tree house here. So if you guys want to come here, better make a reservation in advance, okay?
Oh. So.Oh, this is so. I thought it was a small house. Yo! Wow! Let me see. Ooh! Uh oh! Someone just toy fun. Wow! There is a second floor. Uh oh! So I guess one or two people can stay here.
I think this is a dream of every child.To have a tree house, you kind of can have your secret life there.
Oh, is it your first time holding a gun?
It's kind of.
左眼闭，右眼看，看到他以他为鸟那个保特米的中间。
水路，水路，水路。然后怎么叫？
你要叫。
彪彪彪彪彪彪。哇哇哦！哎，
掌声
上来！呼！哎，你中几个？中一个 ，That was one, right? 哇哇！几乎快全倒哎！
四个
啊！哇！走，我们回家，拜拜！不跟你们玩了。
吃饭时间。
Yesterday we had too much fun, so we kind of forgot to film the ending of the video.
Yeah, we were having a big feast. Do you guys see how much food that we had? We're just so busy eating. And plus, at the end of that day, they even brought out pizza.
Yeah, and they also made a vegetarian barbecue just for me. I was the only vegetarian there.
Super sweet of them.
Thank you so much, guys. See, it was really interesting to visit those places, not just because how beautiful they are, but also it was interesting to meet with those people, talk to them, because what they're trying to do, they're trying to share their culture with others. They're trying to preserve it. They're trying to create more business opportunities for others so tribes wouldn't lose young people.
Yeah, and also they are trying to show like who they are. And then whenever you talk to them, you can see in their eyes, they're just so proud of their own culture.And they are not like hesitated to share everything with you, you know. Once we approach the tribe, they're like giving us free drinks and then sing the songs together. Yeah. And then they were dancing. Everyone just like so happy. I really like this atmosphere that people there are just so genuine, you know. Mm. You don't see them trying to fake happiness in front of you.
Yeah, even that Lao Ban from Mingchu who prepared so much beer, which we didn't even ask about. And we also didn't even pay for it or anything. So it was really...contention, you know.
其实大家都知道，他们是在蛮深山的地方，很多时候我们连那个手机都完全没有讯号，然后要在这么深山的地方要有游客过去，其实是比较困难的事情。所以大家，如果你真的有时间，可以去这些地方给他们一些支持。他们每一个人真的都很努力，想要把他们自己的文化分享给你。然后，如果你们想要去我们这次行程里面所有的地方，都会在看见太阳的粉丝专页，我们会把链接放在下方，点进去里面会有一些这些地点的简介啊，你甚至可以买一些纪念品 ，OK 吗
？Yeah, and if you're there, please try the shamijo. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Come to Taidong, explore those tribes, and we'll see you somewhere in Taiwan. Bye bye.